Report them. Yeah, we could do that. Yaslo main tank. Well, the funny thing is, John plays everything like a main tank, so already know he's gonna be Yaslo main tank. I don't know how long he'll last in the front, but you know he'll try. I don't know how I feel about auto attack build with no main tank though. It seems kind of unlikely I can just stand there and auto attack much without a tank. But going double mage into a noob seems maybe even worse. I don't know. Both options seem terrible. Whatever. Oh yeah, should forget about that. I can't believe he lived. Send them off here. Did MURKY let pick last second? Pretty much, yeah. Protect this puffer fish at least. Good damage there.
Oh, heroes, you're just in time for the seeds of my vengeance to sprout. But which of you will gather them first?
Well, his trap was already down. He was like that low without a trap. Brave man. Foolish, but brave. Does W auto on the closest enemy? No, so you pick a target anywhere in the yellow circle, you can click on anyone you want, and as long as they stay in that circle, it'll just keep ticking on them for 4 seconds. Point and click, but it does have a range that you need to maintain or it goes away. Thrall went block and he's laning against the MURKY dude. Block is only good for me. Dan's game. Yeah! Auto build eats beetles for breakfast, lunch, and dinner, though. Better watch himself. D&D? No, I've never played D&D. Not really. People here. Who's ganking whom? I don't know, but I'm auto attacking nerds. What is happening? I mean, whatever. We're 10, they're not. Can't be bad. There's my precious. Just trying to dive him nonstop. This 10 advantage is pretty top kick. On me, I'm not good. No! Well, they used all their ults at least. Almost a great escape. Man, if I had my E 1 second earlier, I think I could have got out there. Just 1 second earlier. Barcode rally? No. There's like a million barcodes in the game. Yeah, Z can get interrupted. That's why I didn't try to Z there, because the noob still had one stun. Yo, good night, Conogens. Thanks for dropping by. We'll catch you next time. He's roleplaying a buffet. Well, that's what happens when you don't have a tank and the other team has a real comp, you know? Ulted for pretty much no reason though, that's worth it. I'll take it. Not wave clearing, I'm building clearing. To the core. Almost. Yeah, it's pretty worth it, I think. 90% with a weird ass comp like ours. Building damage is premium. It's worth a lot. Murky dipped, I know, right? Freaking doesn't have the right instincts in that guy. I mean, maybe he was soaking though. If he was like soaking a fat wave or something, it's fine. I'm gonna get this sooner or later because it's so low. Doesn't matter too much anymore. Would have been nice to kill it right away, though. A lot of dings. Are they all dead? Oh yeah, they're all dead. Well played, team. Even the Murky. The Murky's full dead too. Well played. About as much as you can expect though. From the last pick, Murky. This guy gonna try to kill me? He has no grenades. Oh shit! Oh, call to draw, I guess. Yeah. Flying there might have been better, honestly. Hey, where'd all my HP go? Oh, I tanked like a full grenade there. I'm gonna pull back now. No! Ah, I should have flown. Wasn't sure how close they were. No, keep down though. We have more keeps than they do. That's fun. Lazy backs. They are in fact 20. This is true.
Ah, there it is. Gather the seed before your enemy dies.
survive! To the skies!
This dude literally didn't break me out, he just frigging didn't break me. Hog. He just ran over here for 5 seconds when he could have broken me out for free. Not like I expected much though, I guess. Rerun? Nope, it's not a rerun. This guy's... I was like, is he empty? Nope, turns out my Rhaegar was empty. Unlucky.
It is time. Do what must be done.
Get these guys. Incredibly interesting area. They're split. But I don't have vision anymore, man. Yeah. Whatever. He actually got it off. I'm pissed. Crazy, none of them died there.
I suggest you do it now.
Oh, that's it for me. Good luck. Are you guys in team? Oh yeah, I should probably report this guy too, honestly. I mean, he did throw last game. Not super surprising that he would throw this one too. Guard's dead again.
Do not let them attack your core.
Easier said than done when they have a Junkrat though. Oh man. And we don't have a healer. Yeah, that's not what happened. No healer.
The dawn has come, heroes, and with it. The enemy is attacking your core.
Not just in this push. Yeah, we don't have a healer this whole game. That's true. It is what it is, though. It's better to not have a healer than not have a DPS. That's a pretty insane gust. Surely they die here. Where our healer at, man? Why does it feel like we never have heals? Feels bad. Mana Rhaegar at the end.